City Grill. We're gonna do the inserts black.
So we plastic dip in the grill, and I'm gonna show you how to tape the grill to spray it. Pretty much, you see all these gray bars right here? We want them black. But eventually when we spray plastic dip, you know, it's gonna spray on the chrome. And then, you know, as you can see this tape, don't tape your grill like this. The reason I did it is to show you, all you have to do is tape around it. Make sure you tape a little bit on the chrome, not the whole chrome. So when we plastic dip it and it dries, we're gonna start peeling it up, and that's it.